Now that we're getting close to the end of the season, since we're on the back half of the season, it's time for some bowl projections. So here are my bowl projections as of October 24th. Start with who I think is going to make the college football playoff semifinals. In the Orange Bowl, it'll be Georgia and Ohio State. In the Cotton Bowl, Cincinnati and Oklahoma. As of right now, if things were to end this way today. Move to the New York Six Bowls. Wake Forest and Ole Miss will meet in the Peach Bowl. Notre Dame, San Diego State in the Fiesta Bowl. Rose Bowl will have Oregon and Michigan. And in the Sugar Bowl will be Alabama and Oklahoma State. So in some of the more traditional New Year's Day bowls, the Citrus Bowl would feature Texas A&M, who's probably one of the hottest teams in the country right now, against Iowa. The Outback Bowl would take Kentucky and Penn State. The Gator Bowl, appropriate left, the Gators, would go against Pittsburgh. And then the Texas Bowl, Auburn, will play Chip and Joanna and Baylor. Some Power 5 bowl games. The Sun Bowl, Oregon State and North Carolina State. Vegas Bowl, Arizona State and Whiskey. The Music City Bowl, Minnesota and Rocky Top, and the Duke Mayo Bowl, Purdue and Louisville. More bowl games. The Alamo Bowl, Iowa State and UCLA. The Cheez-It Bowl, here's a good one for you, Clemson and Texas. The Pinstripe Bowl, Syracuse, and assuming they can become eligible or a fill-in vote, Rutgers. Holiday Bowl, usually this one's usually a shootout. TCU and Maryland. The Liberty Bowl, Arkansas and Texas Tech. The Arizona Bowl, Utah State and Northern Illinois. The Fenway Bowl, this one could be a real shootout out of all the bowl games. This could be the highest scoring of the bowl games. Virginia and SMU. The Guaranteed Rate Bowl, this is sort of the having to make up some of the ones that may not be bowl eligible. Washington State, West Virginia. The First Responders Bowl, Boston College and Tulsa. The Birmingham Bowl, Mississippi State, Hale State, Stark Vegas against Liberty Biberty. The Military Bowl, North Carolina and East Carolina. The Quick Lane Bowl, Kent State and then possibly a fill spot. Right now we'll have Nebraska. The Camellia Bowl, Troy and Western Kentucky, Hawaii, Fresno State, and UTEP. Here's an interesting possibility. The Gasparilla Bowl, Florida State and UCF. Lots of potential there for that one. Armed Forces Bowl, Houston and Army. The Frisco Bowl, Georgia State and Toledo. The famous Idaho Potato Bowl, Western Michigan and Nevada. The Myrtle Beach Bowl, Charlotte and South Alabama. The New Orleans Bowl, the Raging Cajuns of Louisiana versus Texas San Antonio Roadrunners. The LA Bowl, it's the inaugural LA Bowl. Utah and Boise State. The Lending Tree Bowl, Louisiana Monroe, head coach Terry Bowden. What a phenomenal job he's doing so far against Eastern Michigan. The Independence Bowl, BYU and Kansas State. The New Mexico Bowl, Air Force and UAB. And then, it's definitely not lastly because there's some headline matchups. The Boca Raton Bowl, Coastal Carolina and Florida Atlantic. The Cure Bowl, Appalachian State and Memphis. And the Bahamas Bowl, Marshall and Buffalo. Please like and subscribe to our channel and visit us on our website, coachandcrewshow.com.